below.
Hit
that share. Hit that subscribe. Do it all, or we're going to hit you.
Lucille, she looks thirsty, sir.
Multiple times.
This way, isn't it? We're in the mall today. We're celebrating Christmas, Katie and Michael. And Sam's behind me, right there, getting Katie and Michael's big gift. New phones, new smartphones. And we're going with Cricket Wireless again. We're pretty happy with their performance. There's the Cricket logo. So, see you guys soon. One happy mama right there. Just pulled off. Very, very successful deal with Cricket Wireless. Two brand new state-of-the-art phones that are not even a month old. Androids, ZTE. We were worried that we were going to have to, our budget constraints, we were going to have to buy LG or something lesser. But we wanted to get the kids ZTE this year. We actually wanted to get it last year. This is our second go around with Cricket. Sam's experience with them last year was so good that she wanted to do business with them again this Christmas. So this time, both kiddos are getting their own brand new phones. So pretty nice milestone gift. Just a matter of us presenting these at the very end. That's their mom's plan. Because once these come into play, it'll be hard to take their attention off anything else. So, but Cricket Wireless, Ashland, Kentucky, inside the shopping center, the kiosk in the mall. Any one of those guys and gals that work there. Excellent service. Friendly, knowledgeable. They're not pushy at all. You can't, most of these phone businesses, it's like a pushy experience. You don't get that treatment at the Cricket here in Ashland, Kentucky. So, yeah, that's a victory.
Is it?
Your uncle,
Grayson,
and his fiance Mariah sent y'all presents, and then your aunt Tasha and her fiance Justin, and your cousins Isaac and Krista, they sent presents, and then your Papa Looney and Mama Betty. They send gifts too, but I left them in the car accidentally.
This is so, gonna be one of the
when you get done with all these presents, I'll go get those.
Seriously, I would hang my wrapping
dun,
paper
dun,
from
dun.
All the presents I get.
Dab.
If they were.
Michael will Michael not say do or do the dab.
We'll do the dinosaur.
Brothers, not abused.
There's something I very much want to do, but I can't.
Everybody do the dinosaur.
Everybody
drop down to the floor. Everybody do the dinosaur. Those are from your mama.
They got a string still. Yeah.
Dab with your boots in your hands.
Wait. No. It's my hands and my boots.
Yes. Now I have all of them.
Christmas dab with boots on.
There we go.
Your hands are legs.
You have that one already?
No. Now I have that one, will we?
Yay.
What'd you get? Daggone.
Sorry about that, but we have trash overload.
Oh. All that trash over there, too?
Yep.
Okay.
That one is from Aunt Jackie.
Well, from your Aunt Jackie.
I definitely like, didn't know it was trash.
It isn't like it's everywhere. Okay.
Michael.
Well, I actually needed some gloves.
What'd you get?
Open. Well, I have gloves. Most of them are hit on a
car. Michael actually got two from
No, he just got that.
In one package. Gloves and the hats wrapped together as one. That's from your Aunt Jackie?
Yep.
What is it? Like a plat?
I'm gonna give you guys.
Hey, do you like that print?
Oh, that one.
Yes.
Thank you.
Do you like, he likes the print, Mom. He loves the wolves. You're the little wolf and Katie's the big wolf.
Nope.
Yeah, Katie, you're the big wolf on this blanket, and
no.
He's the little wolf.
No.
You're the big wolf?
No, the big wolf is my dad.
Oh. That's dad. Okay. Ding.
Here you guys go, okay?
Thanks.
That way you have your own big bag.
What are you working on now?
She's opening her game.
Oh, sweet. That's from me. That's from me.
What is it?
I don't know, I got you, Spider-Man. Who's this from?
Ooh, Christmas.
Sorry,
there's
no Christmas coming here. Come
here,
kids.
Oh, it's
a long time. Whoa.
Hey, Katie.
Holy crap. This is from Grayson.
Yeah. I just got a new toy.
Holy crap. Wow, that's from Uncle Grayson. And his fiance Mariah, they're getting married next year. Wow, guys. How much do you love this Nerf? Is that more your size?
Why have you done this to me?
Oh, because it's running.
Roto Fury.
Brother, no.
Yeah, that's a grin right there. A maniacal grin. What you got there?
I do not know. It's a box.
I do not know.
Covered in paper.
It's a box. It's a box of boots. That's a box of boots. Do you like your game? I picked that for you. And I got you, Spider-Man. That was for me. Whoa. Who's this from? Oh, that's from your Aunt Tasha and your... Her fiance Justin and your cousin Isaac and Kristen.
Operation.
Sweet. Look what he got.
I got Operation.
Hold it up.
Cool.
That's from your Aunt Tasha and her fiance Justin and your cousin Isaac and Kristen. Say thanks, guys.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah.
Now.
Are you down to your last one? Oh, this is from your mama.
Is this something I need up here?
That thing's been twisted all around in there. Unless you packed it like that. Upside down.
Transported it.
This is from your mom. All the way from Japan.
Dun, dun, dun.
I am Michael. Japan.
No one would have ever guessed.
I need some batteries.
They're in there.
Yes.
Did the cap come off? Well, there's the cap and the screwdriver. Sweet.
And I've actually What's she been doing? Watching videos of people using this.
That's from your mom.
I've been watching videos of people using these, so I know exactly how to use it.
It's real diamonds.
Real earrings.
Quick, Katie, sell.
Do you love them?
Yeah.
Sell for $1,000.
No.
$9,000.
No. 25 trillion.
Final offer.
There's
George from Grayson, Mariah.
Uncle Grayson lives in Oklahoma. Yeah. Last year being a fiance.
Yep.
He's gonna be a husband next year.
Oh
my gosh. Is that what I think it is?
It won't get out.
The Sharpie set?
Yes.
Holy crap.
Like it.
30 out. I saw that.
That is so awesome.
I saw that and thought, who's going to need 30 Sharpies? And me. I guess Katie needs 30.
She's like, me.
It has like a coloring thing on the back of it. And color the box. Figure out how to work it because the instructions are in Japanese, I'm sure.
Nice.
Sure, I go get the.
I know how to use it.
Okay. That works. It's just like, I don't know. Oh my god. My story hurts to do this, Yu-Gi-Oh. Save those for last, thinking that once you guys got those, you wouldn't pay attention to the rest of your game.
Tell them who paid for their cases.
Your mama and papa Loon paid for your cases.
I've got to be looking at this for a while.
Let me see. What'd you get?
It's just a cipher toy from Raptor.
Are you Raptor happy?
Geeking out yes. Over Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, guys.
We love you.
We got to have another one. Yes.
You want to say something, Sam? To your family that gave gifts.
Thank you everybody for helping us provide a Christmas for my baby. We really appreciate it.
I'm just gonna end up eating this.
Okay. We didn't buy you enough food. Do you eat all your McDonald's first? Try that.
It's just no. Try that then.
Okay.
I know this year has been handled.
Christmas aftermath.
Charge it?
No, I